Find the Laplace transform of f of t is equal to sine 5t into cos 2t. Okay. Now solution. F of t is a given. F of t is equal to sine 5t into cos 2t. Okay. Now, so we know that standard formula sine a into cos b is equal to 1 by 2 into sine of a plus b plus sine of a minus b. This is standard formula. Use this standard formula. Okay, product into sum. Now a means what? 5t, b means 2t. Now f of t is equal to sine a into cos b means 1 by 2 into sine of a plus b. 5t plus 2t is a 7t. 5t plus 2t plus sine of a minus b. A minus b means 5t minus 2t. Okay. Now f of t is equal to 1 by 2 into sine of 7t plus sine of, this is 3t. Okay. Now, applying Laplace on both sides. Laplace of f of t, L f of t is equal to 1 by 2. Now Laplace of sine 7t plus Laplace of sine 3t. Now using standard function is, and this is equal to 1 by 2 into Laplace of 7t is a upon s square plus a square. A means 7. 7 upon s square plus 7 square means 49 plus a means 3. A upon s square plus a square, 3 upon s square plus 3 square means 9. Now this is a required solution.